One of the challenges that companies out in the field have, or employers have today, is the shortage of workers that they have. They're unable to find qualified operators that they can hire on, put in a piece of equipment that understands what they're doing or knows what they need to do to get the job done. That's where we come in. We train operators in the safe operation of the equipment. The students that we have come here and then that leave, that go get a job, they benefit from the, we teach them the safe operation, safe practices out in the field, give them the confidence and knowledge to safely perform and operate the different machines that are out there. It benefits potential employers because you have potential employees coming in or that you're hiring that you can have confidence knowing that they are going to be safe on the job every day and that they know how to safely operate the equipment. The mix of students, different types of students that come through here, we get 18 years old to, I'm going to say, 65 years old. So a variety of different age groups come through here. We also have women that come through here. Today it's become, there's a lot more women that are coming through the school and getting jobs, running equipment on job sites. Technology has come a long ways in the equipment, making it easier for operators to run the machines, make it easier for operators to monitor what's going on with the machine. Systems as far as GPS and then lasers are being incorporated into heavy equipment and cranes now to where that helps them, benefits the company, they can get jobs done quicker with that. As far as the 18-year-old or young adult that comes through here, video games are a very common thing in their lives, and heavy equipment in my eyes in today's age is becoming more and more like playing a video game to where they can jump on a piece of equipment and within a couple hours they got it down pat. With the Hyundai excavator, the electronic over hydraulic controls are nice for newer operators to get into because that is the future and that's what everyone's going to, so they get a feel of that right away. It's very quick and responsive, which if they learn that electronic over hydraulic control, if that's the first machine they get in and it's set up that way, any machine they get in then should operate the same way to where they're going to feel a lot more comfortable sitting in the machine. They're going to be able to cut to a grade with that machine with confidence after running that electronic over hydraulic controls. If you wanted to learn more about Associated Training Services, we do have a website. You can punch in heavy equipment operator and then our school, ATS, or Associated Training Services, will pop up. And then you can click on our website, and there's links that'll lead you to an application or a phone number to where you can give us a call.